le sustituirá con el 11 Sancho.
Puskás. Might really be able to trouble them here. Neymar! Oh my goodness, he's caught that so well. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Lukaku. Attempting to cross into the center. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. A possession lost, intercepted. Vidal with the through ball. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defence can't cope with the through ball, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Good-looking move, this, and he's in. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have two additional minutes. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Ronaldo. This attack looks highly promising. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace.
I think I saw L on my team. Yes, like a loser on my team when he scored the 7th goal, I believe, or the 6th goal. So I'm gonna post this on YouTube so they know when you have to lose and when you have to win. And I won the last two games. It was really, really fast.
We talked about the rankings and the importance of them before the game. They'll be very, very disappointed.
This game, it was very slow. It was very laggy, and I couldn't play well. I mean,
unfortunately, not what they wanted today.
This is horrendous. This is really horrible from EA. Come on, man. Fix your shit, man. Fix your game. EA, fix your fucking game, man. This is so stupid. Very laggy game. I couldn't even control the players. I was super lucky to score 4 on this game.
Perfectly positioned to take it away.
Look at this. Look at this. EA. Oh, man. Oh, man. I'm gonna post it on YouTube, absolutely. I saw L on my team.